నమస్కారం నవతరానికి నంది నవ్య కార్యక్రమానికి స్వాగతం ఇంటిని రీమోడలింగ్ చేయించడం అంటే లక్షల్లో వ్యవహారమని చాలా మంది అనుకుంటారు తక్కువ ఖర్చుతో కూడా ఆ పని చేసుకోవచ్చు అది ఎలాగో చూసే ముందు కొత్త దనం ఇప్పుడు చూద్దాం
Hi everyone, I am Sandhya Reddy, a designer from NIFT. Today I'll be talking about the collection which I have designed for the festive season. This is the first outfit which I would like to talk about. This is one of the outfits which I have designed for this festive season. As you all know, the bridal season is going on and even the festive season is going on. This is a ghagra choli I have designed for an engagement. This has all this cut work with lot of zardozi and beads, and this is a Kanchipuram silk, and this is raw silk with lot of embellishment on that, and we have used this pure silk dupatta, which has a free flow and it's very comfortable, and as you all can see for the lot of bounce and the pushiness. We have used lot of can-can and it has like around 6 to 7 meters of flare. As you can see that the person who is wearing it should feel beautiful with it. So I have given a lot of embroidery and work to it. This is specially designed for a Sangeet function. As you all know, we usually don't just go get outfits from the market. It is so difficult to find outfits for the Sangeet occasion. So this is specially designed for the Sangeet occasion with lot of mirrors, and this is pure georgette and has lot of real mirror work, and this is chiffon. These are the palazzos. As you can see, this is a nice hot pink color and it's pure georgette with the complete mirror work, and this is a net dupatta which also has the complete mirror work. Green palazzos in chiffon, and there's complete mirror work all over. This is like for in Sangeet we like to dance a lot and move around a lot. So this is like a easy beasy go around kind dance kind of a outfit, which looks nice for a Sangeet occasion. Okay, now let's talk about this beautiful powder blue lehenga choli. As we all know, the powder blue color is a very nice bright color which suits all kinds of complexion. Even a darker skin tone, even a fairer skin tone, it suits everyone. So it's like an all-rounder. Anybody can use it for any kind of occasion. So now on this, as you all can see, I have done this zardozi work with lots of kaddana. As we all know, we all like a little glitter in our outfits. There's lot of zardozi, kaddana, bead work and everything, and as we can see the skirt has lot of flare. It has around 5 to 6 meters of flare, and this is complete zardozi work with beads and pearls in it, and it has a scalloped hem. The scalloped hem, it makes it look more beautiful. It makes the whole skirt look more elegant and nice. So we use lot of layers of fabric inside also to poof it up. There's lot of can-can, there's lot of lining, and there's lot of kallis to make it really flary. So this dress is like you can wear it for different occasions, for small engagements or complete bridal occasions. So it's a complete all-rounder kind of a dress which you can use it for any occasion. Now let's look into some other collections which are much lighter than the previous ones I showed. This is a nice single piece, a bright golden yellow, and has a yoke. So this dress is a much lighter weight and is designed for a very lighter occasions, not the mainstream occasions. It has a nice yoke with complete zardozi work and beautiful floral design onto it. Has complete thread work, zardozi, sequins, and lot of intricate design in it, and the whole flare has lot of sequins work in it and zardozi also. It has three full sleeves and it's a long dress which is like you wear it and you are done for the occasion. So it's a very effortless dress which makes you feel dressy, but then again it's a very lightweight. So here we can see there is a lot of work on the sleeves and at the sleeve hem also, and even completely at the back also. This whole complete back yoke is also worked up and it has beautiful tassels to go along. So it's a nice dress which makes you look dressy, but it's not a very dressy outfit, not a very heavy outfit I mean. These are the Kanjivaram lehengas and these are raw silk, completely embroidered heavy lehengas for the bridal occasions. Complete raw silk embroidered. This is all pitta work with net dupattas which are completely embellished with lovely tassels also. We have different kind of works depending on the occasion as well as the requirement of the customers. So the embroideries are completely based on the requirement of the clients. Sometimes we do give suggestions, but sometimes they have some requirements like this is what we want to look, then they tell us like this is the kind of thing we want. So we design accordingly, either we suggest them or we listen to what they want. So this is also a customized piece of embroidery. It has complete nice intricate floral embroidery which is very much in now. All the girls want to be floral, want to have floral designs in their outfits. And these are lovely tassels which is completely made out kaddana and beads. Looks very beautiful when you are just moving around here and there. The complete back also has work. It's a golden tissue with floral embroidery and has a red skirt with a net dupatta.
చూసారుగా కొత్తదనం. ఇక హాలుకు ఈ రంగైతేనే బాగుంటుంది, వంట గదికి ఈ రంగే వేయాలి లాంటి పాతకాలపు నిబంధనలకు స్వస్తి చెప్పేద్దాం. ఈసారి ప్రయోగాత్మకంగా మనసుకు నచ్చిన రంగులతో ఇంటిని నింపేయండి. గతంతో పోలిస్తే పూర్తిగా భిన్నమైన రంగులను ఇంటికి వేయటానికి ఎంచుకోవాలి. నీలం పచ్చ వంటి రంగులు పడకగదికి బాగుంటాయి. అవి అందాన్ని ఇన్వడింప చేయటమే కాకుండా మనసును విశ్రాంతి పొందేటట్టు చేస్వాగతం. ఇక మామూలు నేలకు బదులుగా ఉడెన్ ఫ్లోర్ను ప్రయత్నించండి. ఏర్పాటు చేయటం తేలిక, తక్కువ ఖర్చుతో కొత్త లుక్ను ప్రయత్నించవచ్చు. కొన్నాళ్ల పాటు ఉంచి ఇష్టం లేనప్పుడు తీసి పక్కన పెట్టేయచ్చు. మరిన్ని విషయాలు తెలుసుకునే ముందు ఫ్యాషన్లోని నయా ట్రెండ్స్ ఇప్పుడు చూద్దాం.
Hi all, I am Sandhya Reddy. I am a fashion designer. I have graduated from National Institute of Fashion Technology and I am completely into bridal, ethnic, complete women's wear. And this is my latest collection which is completely full of shararas and it's a total pastel hue, as you can see, powder blues, peaches, dark peaches, pinks and mints. And lovely pastel colors. So this collection is completely short kurtas with lots of palazzos and skirts and gathered flared skirts and pants. So this is a nice powder blue sharara. It has a short kurta and with palazzos and has a net dupatta, and as we can see the work is like very intricate, completely made out of kaddanas and very minute beads. It's a very intricate work, a complete geometric look, and it looks very beautiful. Has a nice deep back with full 3/4 sleeves, and it is a very flary, it has a very flary palazzos. Very easy outfit to wear and just go, and has a nice dupatta which is completely made out of net, a soft net. Now as we go further, this is a nice mint green outfit, again a sleeveless like all the teens would not like to wear a full sleeves or a 3/4 sleeve. Some would like to go sleeveless, and a nice deep back which has complete floral embroidery in the back as well, and it's a nice organza fabric. The kurta is made out of organza and has a sharara which is again made out of georgette. Very flary, very comfortable, and the work is sequin work with nice asymmetric floral patches and complete intricate neck embroidery. Has a nice net peach dupatta. The whole dress is a single monotone with a contrast peach dupatta. Now this is like a nice bubblegum pink, as we all girls like pink. So this is a pink dress, bubblegum pink dress with lot of intricate pitai work. As you can see, there's lot of intricate pitai work on it, and French knots, which is one of my favorite works. You'll see French knots in all of my silhouettes actually. That's one of my favorite works, handworks. So this has lot of French knots in it and has intricate work all through the hem and the dress. So this is for the young crowd. It is a peplum top and a skirt which is into a complete dress. It has complete beadwork on this. It's totally beadwork, no zardozi, no nothing. It's completely beadwork and pearls and lot of kardanas. So this is a peplum top which has work at the front and the back as well. As you can see, it is a complete beadwork with a skirt kind of a look, but it's a single piece. Looks nice and dressy for smaller occasions. See, now there are a lot of clients who want to be very bright and colorful, but there are some of them who want to be very muted. So this is a silhouette for that kind of people who want a very muted look. They want to be dressy, but they want to be very toned down and muted. So this is a nice light ivory shade with lot of kardana work on it, and it's a transparent net which is little see-through and has a nice flared organza skirt. It has like around 10 to 11 meters of flare with lot of intricate work and a net dupatta which has fine sequin work on it. I think we've spoken a lot about women and designing lot of dresses for women, and we have really missed out on the young teen kids who go everywhere but they don't get their right sizes. So I have a collection for the teenage beautiful angels. So these are some outfits which I have designed for the teenagers, small kids who don't get clothes everywhere. These are some outfits for their half saree ceremonies, bridal wear, like along with the bride they want to go. See, like this is a nice yellow kanjivaram pattu lehenga which has lot of intricate work. So we can't leave the little angels out. They are as important as the elders. So this is a beautiful outfit designed for the teenage kids, and this is for some casual occasion like a small puja at home or some get together for the teenagers. So this is a nice mauve color, a grapevine, has lot of intricate work. It's completely thread work and sequin, floral embroidery and a scalloped edge with a nice flare skirt. So this is very easy breezy kind of a skirt. Sometimes kids don't like to have that can-can and lot of puffiness, so it's for the casual occasions. So this is again a long dress for the teenagers, a very nice vibrant color with some nice intricate zardozi work. Viewers, now you've got a brief peep of my collections. You've seen that I'm into designing bridal wear and all kind of occasion wear.
చూసారుగా ఫ్యాషన్ లోని నయా లుక్స్ ఇక మామూలు చెక్క ఫర్నిచర్ కు బదులుగా లోహపు హంగులు ఉండేవి అక్కడక్కడ బంగారు వెన్నెల అలంకరణ పొందిన ఫర్నిచర్ ను ఉంచితే ఇంటికి అందం వస్తుంది ఇక పూర్తిగా పసుపు రంగులో చూడగానే ఆకట్టుకునే పసుపు రంగు వస్తువులు ఏవైనా సరే మీ ఇంట్లో ఉంచండి ఇంటికి పండగ శోభను తీసుకొస్తుంది మరిన్ని విషయాలు తెలుసుకునే ముందు సక్సెస్ స్టోరీ ఇప్పుడు చూద్దాం
Hi all, I am Sandhya Reddy. I am a fashion designer. I have graduated from National Institute of Fashion Technology and I have been in this fashion industry from past 20 years. I worked as a chief designer for Taruni Group of Private Limited and now I have started my own label in the year 2012 and it's been 8 years that I am into this field. I have been designing for women bridal wear, prêt and couture and it's completely women whatever they want we design everything for them I was awarded the best final collection in the year 2010 I have been designing for a lot of clients NRA clients basically I design for my clients who are based in Australia Dubai US UK so I get lot of NRI orders and as well I take care of Indian orders as well so I've been doing both from a long time actually I had started with freelance I had started designing at my home slowly I started getting lot of orders then I thought it's better I take a place and start my own store that's how I started the studio it's based in Jubilee Hills, Hyderabad. So when I started in the industry, I'd designed a lot for Madhu Sapre, John Abraham, Bipasha Basu, Dinu Moria, and lots of celebrities. Then I did a couple of Telugu films for which I had designed for Charmi. Sweetie, then Anupama Parmeshwaram, and lot of more celebrities. After that, I thought I should have my own label, so I started my label in the name of Sandhya Reddy in the year 2012.
Chusarga success story ika. జపాన్ చైనా పేపర్ లాంతర్లు ఇప్పుడు మార్కెట్లో బాగా అమ్ముడవుతున్నాయి ఇంట్లో మధ్యన వేలాడ తీస్తే ఆ అందమే వేరు మీకు నచ్చిన ఇండోర్ మొక్కను తీసుకొచ్చి దానికి లైట్లతో అలంకరించండి పైన ఇంటి కప్పుకి ఈ లైట్లు పెట్టినా కొత్తగా అనిపిస్తుంది మరి మీరు కూడా ఇలా పాటిస్తారనుకుంటున్నాం మరో బ్యూటిఫుల్ ఎపిసోడ్తో మళ్ళీ కలుద్దాం అంతవరకు సెలవు